bigger problem here is we need a new hitman. The current one has hit the last straw.
I mean, this could ruin the whole thing. What did you tell him? Go to a guy and kill him? No! What did you tell him?
I told him specifically, quietly, discreetly, if anyone sees you, kill them too. I suggest we put out an ad to the seedy underbelly, through some of the seedy underbelly newspapers. Mm-hmm. And then we have interviews for the hitman.
Okay, that seems like a good deal.
Seedy Underbelly Newspaper Incorporated? Yeah, I need you to put an ad in for me.
What can I do for you?
Newspaper man, here's the advertisement, and here's your pay.
And if you don't do it, I'll beat you up with my bat.
If you don't do it, we're not doing the bat thing. We'll find you, hunt you down. You the guy from the Brotherhood?
Yeah.
Well, I got your next assignment here. Here's the holo chip set. Stand in practice. Kill him or no one can see you.
Shut up, you filthy Jewish pig. You're gonna die for ratting on the mafia. The gun messed up! Fuck you. Robbers are gonna come after you, you suck! We'll take care of this filthy pig. I'll take this hat. It's not bad.
Coming home. Is the barbecue ready? Just make sure there's some fried chicken and Kool-Aid. Sorry, I can't talk right now, but my boss is calling me. I'll see you later. Bye. Boss? Yes, it'll be done. Got it.
You killed my brother!
Damn, that honey make a good mimosa. I'm gonna call my hitman. Can get rid of that brother, Jewish boy. Apparently Roy died. Yeah, I need to talk to you now. I got a job for you.
Hello, George.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine.
See this gun, George?
I'm not blind.
Is that tone, I suspect? Anyway, my grandpa once taught me, never put a cartridge in a gun until you're ready to use it.
That's hilarious.
Are you disrespecting my... George?
George, get over here.
Fine.
I told you I never put a cartridge in a gun unless I'm ready to use it. I was talking about somebody, a hitman, but maybe now it should be you.
You know what? You probably don't even care about my grandpa.
It's okay. I don't.
It's okay. Just go kill the Jewish boy.
Go kill the Jewish boy.
Is anyone at the house?
Yeah, he's not here. He must be dead.
Do you realize you just fucked with the con of gangsters? This could erupt into a new age of warfare between our groups. I ended this last time on peace, with minimal bloodshed and a bit of territory. He has been steadily growing ever since he lost his grandpa. This is going to be difficult.
While we're on the subject of dead people, that shit got me hungry. Yeah, like a 10-piece chicken McNuggets with barbecue sauce.
Put down the gun.
Na, na, na.
Damn it, the cops! Do you fully realize what you've done? You have single-handedly restarted a war with this gang. They are the most dangerous foes we have ever faced. Now, what do you think is going to happen to you, considering the new man, the son of the grandson, has vigor and anger at us? He will not hesitate to wipe us out. Why should I not A, kill you right now, free us of any bloodshed, or B, turn you over to them in an effort to keep peace? Now, give me one reason why I shouldn't kill.
This is your family. You have to do this yourself.
Yes. Now, I just need to know if you're going to be worthwhile to keep around during this.
For what? Do this for what?
For war.
Generals gathered in their masses, just like witches at black masses. Evil minds that plot destruction.